A Madison man charged with helping tear down two statues outside the state capitol during protests 2 years ago gets probation. Jacob Capps has been sentenced to 3 years of probation. He pleaded guilty to one count of felony criminal damage to property. Capps was also ordered to pay $5,000 in restitution. Both statues have been repaired and replaced.